now to our GMA cover story. Supermodel Kate Upton is taking a stand, posing in unretouched photos for the September issue of Health magazine. She sent in a message about embracing real life, and Paula Ferris is back. And Paula, this really is a departure from what we normally see on these September covers.
It certainly is. And how refreshing is it to see this, ladies and gentlemen? Upton says she wanted to send a message that most photos that we see aren't real. They're retouched, they're filtered, they're staged. And we should stop comparing ourselves to a false reality. For her, posing like this, that's a huge step forward. This morning, supermodel Kate Upton sending a message that all bodies are beautiful on the September cover of Health magazine, showing how she looks without photo retouching. The 27-year-old flaunting her curves, making it her mission to help women feel strong and healthy, saying, "It's important for me to push out this different mindset. I don't want anyone to have to be in that negative space where they think, oh no, I don't fit into that size 2 dress. You know what? Who cares? Buy another one." Upton does admit that criticism has affected her, but says she's learned to put less focus on the scale and more on her health, saying perfection should not be the goal.
For someone like Kate Upton, who is a supermodel, who is a swimsuit model, and who, you know, is just famous for being absolutely gorgeous, for her to be able to show herself in a really real way, and we just knew that that would be something that would be really powerful.
The new mom also sending an important message to other moms out there.
It's so hard after giving birth to also have all this pressure from everybody around you to have, like, to just snap right back into your best body. And that just doesn't work that way. So don't be so hard on yourself.
That's right. Don't be so hard on yourself.
Exactly.
She had a baby 9 months ago. She says putting herself first at some point during the day, eating well, working out, it really creates a good mental space, which helps prevent the criticism from getting to her. This is for you, by the way.
Thank you. My girls are going to love this. I think everybody wants their kids to have a positive body image.
Yeah. And just a reminder, everything we see out there is retouched and it's filtered. It's not reality.
All right. Thank you, Kate Upton.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.